And you know, for me, as vice president, I'm also president of the Senate. And and in our first year in office, some of the historians here may know, I actually broke John Adams' record of casting the most tie-breaking votes in a single term. How about that? How about that? And so, that being the case, I cannot wait to cast the deciding vote to break the filibuster on voting rights and reproductive rights. I cannot wait.